Today we're making an animation, but while doing something a bit different. I've only ever uploaded one speed anime before, and it's not even on this channel, so I decided to give it another shot with another idea. Commentary. Why commentary? I don't know. It's just something to upload after all this time. Anyway, let's get started. Alright. We are recording. Nice. Time to see if I can make something interesting. Now while the video itself will be playing at fast forward, I basically will be explaining what I'm doing. Today's animation is a simple test. Nothing more. We'll be animating is something you've probably seen in anime, and this particular scene was suggested by a friend named Storm. The start is really basic, just a simple anticipation to throw an orb up in the sky. Once base animations are done, it's touched up with smears and anything extra. Simple stuff.
I think the plan here is going to probably make this man throw something up into the air and have that act as our missile point guides. So hopefully that works out. Jesus, something fell off of my wall. That scared me. God damn it, now I gotta fix that when I'm done with this.
Now that the start of the animation is finished, it's time for the actual quote-unquote test in the animation. Really, it's just a bunch of aerodynamics, which if you understand well, then you really don't need to know much else to animate something like this. Confused at first, I simply just started to animate what felt correct. Since the orb of this character has abilities, the idea was to make it disperse into flying projectiles and proceed with the rest of the animation.
So how would I actually do this now is the question. There's probably a really easy way to go about this, and I'm just going to overcomplicate it, but you know what? That's fine.
This part of this video is probably the most boring part of the animating process. Essentially, for a good 60 or so frames, I sat here just animating a line moving around, and had to repeat that for about 3 times. There's not much to say here other than the process was tedious and very slow. Over time, I did start to realize the dynamics that things were supposed to be moving in. However, the end result is still kinda chaotic. For a test animation, I guess that doesn't matter too much.
finally, with the lines out of the way, it was a matter of just After Effects and additives to touch up the result. Smears came first to mind since things were moving at extreme speeds. After the smears were finished, the rest was a matter of subtle environment attention. In this case, that was basically only wind here
that we can add on to. It's kind of sporadic, and I kind of wish it moved more fluidly, but it is what it is. It's a test animation, nothing special.
After all the effects were finished, I realized one thing I still had not planned out how to animate here, and that was a person dodging around in the sky. To be perfectly honest, this was just a rushed detail during this time, so it probably doesn't actually look good. However, for practicality, this was ideal for this section.
Alright, that was much, much faster to accomplish. Let's see how this looks now. It probably doesn't help it much more, but at least it kind of complements what's happening.
With all that done, this basically brings us to the end of this animation, and the video. There's not much else to say other than this project was made on the fly, just for an upload. Originally, I thought about just making another simple speed animate. However, talking over it seemed at least a little more interesting. Other than that, if you liked the video, you already know the deal. See you in the next video, whatever I make, and good night. Fun fact, if you were paying attention during that entire process of me animating, you probably would have noticed that I hadn't saved actually during that entire process. Don't worry, I saved afterwards, but just thought I'd point that out. Anyway, that's about it. I just thought I'd throw this last minute clip in here to speak my thoughts. See ya.